Hey guys, I wanted to create a video about hair care when you're pregnant with triplets or pregnant period with multiples. I have seen a difference in my hair. I do take prenatal pills, but my hair has gotten really finer. It used to be a lot thicker, where I would get a keratin treatment. I used to get them every 6 months. Then I got to once a year because I liked my curls. So I would do like 6 months of curls, pulling my hair back, and then I would straighten it a lot. So my biggest concern was I couldn't get my keratin treatment because of the formaldehyde. So I was like, okay, can't get that done. And then I was washing my hair and I was like, my hair has gotten really finer. Like, I'm naturally curly, but like literally my curls are gone and my hair is like drying straight. So I went back to I usually use Tresemme, and I was like, well, let me try different products because I can't get my keratin treatment. And I'm gonna not do my highlights right now. So let me try the CHI. So I got some CHI products from Marshall's. And because I'm straightening my hair frequently, easier for ponytails, I said, you know, let me just make sure I have some heat protection. And I'll show you the products that I got. All right, so I wound up getting the CHI Keratin. And it's supposed to be sulfate and Farabian free. And I wound up getting, of course, the reconstruction conditioner to go with it. Like I said, I got it from Marshall's, the big bottles. And this was important. I saw this first, actually. And then I said, let me just get this, because straightening my hair might make it even more straight thinner. So it's not thin, but it's definitely like just a lot finer. And it's not a bad thing, but like if you're used to your hair being thick, you're like, okay, all right, whatever at this point. So because probably hormone related, you know, I'm really big on my hair. So I thought this video was important because we talk about the baby so much that, you know, we still have to make sure the mommies are okay. So I'm going to straighten it. This is my first time using this. And this is actually my first time using the keratin shampoo, period. So I'm going to straighten it, blow dry, and just straighten. I don't use any other products. And we'll see. And I will show you my Flatiron, which is my favorite company. And yeah, I will only use this Flatiron. All right, bye. I'm staring at this ladybug that randomly got in my bathroom. So it came out nice. It feels really silky. My blow dryer is not the hottest, like professional. So, I typically, which I always flat iron after it. My ends look good. So, I actually like it because it's my blow dryer now because it's not a lot of extra heat. And like I said, I blow dry, I'm a flat iron after. So, it's not too bad. I'll get another one soon. We'll see. I say if it's not broke, don't fix it. But I like the extra shine. I'm sweating. Sorry, guys. It's hot. And it feels really, really silky. Like, really silky. Okay. Flat on it.
Okay.
So, I'm sticking out. All right. So this is my favorite flat iron. Oh my God. It is the H2 Pro Silk. This is the best. Yeah, I think you can get it. I think it's a backwards. Yeah, it's backwards. Okay. H2 Pro literally is the best flat iron ever to me. They're very expensive. My second one was a gift. But when I say it's the best for your hair, oh God, I literally wouldn't even throw my flat iron away when I broke the first one, I dropped it. And I was trying to actually to get it fixed. That's how much I love that flat iron. So now because I broke one, I have this silicone piece to keep it still so it won't fall, because we need to keep our flat irons. Okay, all right, here we go. Okay, so I sectioned the piece off. I started already, but so you guys can see closer. And this section is actually a little too big. I straighten first. I use the comb through method. Voila. Now, I typically don't leave it straight. I like the beach curls, the beach waves. They last longer, and then I really don't have to do anything to my hair. I'll just go to sleep, and it'll look old and cute. And there you go. Now, I do use high heat. My heat is literally 450. But that's just because it works for my hair. So be cautious with the heat. It works. And the curls look pretty nice, silky. Like I said, I use no product. So if I have a good conditioner, it's pretty much good. So, finishing product. And then, like, right now it's tight, but later it'll drop. I'll just play with it for a little bit. Make sure the curls are all the same. And voila, you have our finished product. So, I do like the CHI products. I have to sit down. My hair definitely feels really silky, bouncy. It looks super healthy. I mean, typically it is, but it's another reason why I haven't gotten my highlights yet. So we'll see what happens. But yeah, it looks good. So I'm actually start or continue to use them. Curls now nice and bouncy. Here we go, getting ready for the party.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna make it do what it do, baby.
Thank you.
Georgia women, got the melanin dripping. L-O-N-D-O-N, city girl living in the back, looking like fire, chili pepper. Europe, I girl tougher than imperial leather. He was getting bitter while she was getting better. Diamonds are forever. Miss Sierra Leone, looking like a gem. Works hard in the week, party on the weekend. Know you wanna live with no one watching how you spend. Got a thing for the finer things and the finer men. Miss Tanzania, she a do or die. Says she wanna know more about the Sukuma tribe. We hit the zoo, once wasn't enough. Got an ocean full of knowledge, you could scuba dive. Miss Ethiopia can play so jazzy. They sit you down to school, you want Selassie. Tell them you're nothing without a woman, no. Woman to woman, I just wanna see you glow. Tell them what's up. Honeys, know you repping for your country. Sun kissing your brown skin, looking like money. Says she focusing on being an accountant. When you have beauty and brains, they find it astounding. Why she been getting it on her own, nigga? Self-made, ain't nobody doing gold digger. Now Miss India always speaks with her chest. Got respect from her people cause she leads them the best. Real life queen in the flesh. Know the crown get heavy, still the bees on your head. Brooklyn ladies, know you hustle on the daily. Innovative just like Donna Summer in the 80s. Your time is seeing you glow now.